Project Amber stays the powerhouse behind Java's language evolution. It currently has three features in preview: string templates, simplified main, both in their second preview, and statements before this and super, which is in its first preview. I expect all three to finalize in 2024, although not necessarily in JDK 23. One feature that isn't on that list yet and that I'm very excited about are with expressions. This feature has been in the pipeline for a while, but as far as I can tell, pattern matching was simply more important. But now that the basic building blocks for that are all finally in JDK 21, I'm really hoping for withers to be tackled next. Speaking of pattern matching though, you can see from the list of in-flight features that work on it took a little breather. But Brian Getz, Gavin Bierman, Angelos Bimpoudis, and other folks working on this are already taking the next steps. There's a JEP for a first preview of primitive types in patterns, and it's already proposed to target JDK 23. That's JEP 455, and I'll tackle it in a future newscast, so make sure to subscribe.